this South Korean protest ends in a fiery conclusion for one poor fellow.
Should've cut the motherfucker, made him bleed.